Australia batsmen will don the golden helmets for the first time in two decades in next month's ODI series against New Zealand. The gold helmets will complement the unveiling of a replica kit from Australia's 1999 World Cup.